Alright guys, Swagboy900 here. Today we have an intro of Egham station level crossing in Surrey. This is LEDs, SPX rail system barriers, built on July 7th, 2007. So the yodel arm there. This one was built on the 5th of July 2007. So it walked across. Another LED there. This one was built on the 7th of June 2007, I think. It could be July 6th, July 5th. This one has its identity removed for some reason. So, these are for the services to London Waterloo. That one's just for barriers for services from London Waterloo to Weybridge and Reading. That's going to be the intro.